And now President Xi Jinping is playing host at the BRICS summit in Xiamen. He is about to meet other four BRIC member states' heads of state, and then they will proceed to the convention hall for the opening of the BRICS summit in 2017. This is the Bailu Hall, as Zhou Yun just explained. A little egret, the bird of Xiamen City. This is the place where Chinese President Xi is about to meet heads of state from other BRIC nations. This is President Michel Temer. And Mr. Temer also has a state visit this time around to China. Before he landed in Xiamen, he was in Beijing for the state visit. He was followed by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Well, this is a handshake a lot of people expected, because there are some uncertainties before the summit whether or not China and India can smooth over the disputes in the border. South African President Jacob Zuma. South Africa will play host to the next BRICS summit after Xiamen. And Russian President Vladimir Putin. He's no stranger to China. He and President Xi have met many times during their 10 years, and they have consolidated their partnership, both personal friendship and the partnership between the two nations. And then the five heads of state and government will have a photo taken in front of the flags of their own nations and also the BRICS as an institution. And they're holding their hands in front of the flags and also the backdrop of the BRICS Xiamen Summit. This is a show of solidarity and collective vision for the BRICS as an institution going forward as emerging economies.